Hi, ako po si Alex Tog Montesilio. Nakilala po namin sila Brother Monza Maniego 8 years ago through Family Ministry. Sila po kasi naging pastoral head namin. At nakita po namin sa pamilya nila, malaking influensya rin sa pamilya namin. Napansin namin na through their family prayer meeting, malaki-malaki ang naitulong sa kanila. So, naging influensya rin po sa amin yung para gayahin sila dahil pareho po kami ng set ng family. Puro lalaki yung mga anak namin. At nakikita namin through this, malaking tulong din po sa pamilya namin.
Kaya dahil doon, occasionally, nagkakaroon na rin kami ng family worship kung saan kasama namin ang aming mga anak. Dahil ang aming mga anak ay active sa YFL, nasa music ministry sila, magandang impluensya din sa kanila ang sinimulan namin. Gayun din, naisasama pa namin ang ibang members ng aming families kahit di sila member ng community dito sa worship na ginagawa namin.
Hi, I'm Ivan.
Hi, I'm Hans.
Hi, I'm Gian.
Because of our family prayer, family household, I can face the challenges of a college student like vices, smoking, drinking, and yung iba pang influences ang peer pressure dahil alam ko na my family is praying for me.
Because of our family household, I understood my faith more and could express and share it sa mga YFL friends and activities ko.
Ako naman, I could express my prayers and thank God easily and personally through the family household.
Ako nga pala si Mon sa Maniego and this is my wife, si May. We've been married for 19 years. And active sa community since 1995, so that's 18 years already. We have 3 children.
Si Ivan, Hans, and si Gian, and they're all active also in the community. Si Ivan and si Hans sa YFL and si Gian sa KFL.
We started our family household meeting 4 years ago. And unang-una, tinry namin, medyo awkward yung feeling kasi nga, first time namin maririnig yung prayers ng mga anak namin. And hindi rin namin alam kung ano yung sasabihin nila. Initially, ginagaya lang nila yung sinasabi namin. Pero as we do it regularly, na-practice na rin sila.
And maganda yung naging effect sa family namin kasi naging prayerful kami lahat. And yung mga concerns ng mga anak ko, at least naririnig ko through the prayer. And naipagdadasal ko rin sila. And naging maganda yung relationship naming pamilya dahil naging, kahit papano, naging open yung communication through the prayers.
Isa siguro sa magandang effect sa family namin is really we became closer to one another. Naririnig na namin yung concerns, yung mga petitions ng mga bata, kung meron man silang personal problem through the household family prayer meeting. Nasasabi nila yon. And ang sarap din ang pakiramdam kung after a week napag-pray nila na may victorious sila at nag-answered lahat yung mga prayers nila. As yung struggle namin as a family is it happened a year ago, nagkaroon ng dengue si Ivan. And that was the first time na medyo malayo kami kasi may nasa bahay at mayroon nasa ospital. But we tried our best, di ba, na i-gather yung nasa bahay at pumunta sa ospital.
Si Hans and si Gian na mismo ang nag-volunteer na pumunta sa hospital. And gusto nila dun kami mag-household. Kasi naniniwala sila na through our household prayer meeting, nasasagot lahat ng mga panalangin namin. And true enough, gumaling si Ivan.